the first edition of the Gator Gazette. We will use this as a new communication tool to share with you updated information and items that you need to be aware of. I want to personally welcome you to the 2021-2022 school year, and I am thrilled to tell you that we will be celebrating 50 years of Bullock Academy. Our slogan this year will be Bullock Academy, 50 golden years of education. One question I know that's on the minds of everyone is, when is school going to open? I can answer that question for you right now. We will open on our original beginning date of August the 6th, and we are going to open with a record enrollment of over 630 students. We have many things that we are going to celebrate this year, and to begin with, we will celebrate the opening of a brand new building right here behind me, our Cornerstone Building. Cornerstone Building is 25,000 plus square feet of space. This is our common area for all students throughout the school day and for special events throughout the school year. In the Cornerstone Building, we house a cafeteria, serving area, kitchen. We also have a new performing arts stage, a learning commons, which is also known as a media center, the makerspace area, which is like a STEM lab, a Gator Gear store, administrative offices, and a new board room. Along with the new Cornerstone Building, we also will open up our fully renovated lower school buildings. The upgrades in both of the buildings include a new sprinkler system, an energy recovery unit, which will allow fresh air to be brought into the classrooms each day, paint on the walls, flooring, ceiling, LED lighting, new electrical outlets, and cabinetry. Additions to the new learning lower school will be a new fine arts suite where we have STEM, art, music, and computers, a new lower school counselor's office, new bathrooms, and a new teacher workroom. Outside, where I'm facing is a new quad area, which is in the center of the school, and it's a new outdoor learning environment and an area for us to host special events. Tomorrow, all parents will be emailed a welcome back information packet. It will also be placed on the website. Included in this packet is very specific information about open house, which on August the 4th, we will have upper school open house, and August the 5th, we will have our lower school open house. Also included in the packet will be COVID updates, parent university information, carpool information, and a listing of staff with some possible questions that you may have in the upcoming future. I want to personally thank you for trusting your administrative team and me to build on the successes of last year and to reach new horizons this coming year. We will be inviting you to join us in a complete virtual tour in the next couple of weeks, which will be hosted by WTOC. We will send more information to you in the future. I look forward to the many events that we have scheduled for our 50th year anniversary, and I look forward to honoring and celebrating our mission, which is challenging, teaching, and nurturing tomorrow's leaders today. I look forward to seeing you in the very near future.